Around 3 weeks after a horrific triple train crash in Odisha's Balasore, India's Railways Minister visited the district on the occasion of International Yoga Day. Ashwini Vaishnaw was seen performing yoga with a large number of participants on June 21. On June 2, two passenger trains Coromandel Express and Shalimar Express and a goods train were involved in a severe collision. More than 290 people died in the accident, while over 1,000 were injured.